the wind is 110.18 knots.
Switch lad, go for a minifull. So there's a stall and a spin. There's it spinning, opposite rudder, and pull out. Now we're going to do the same thing again this time, to the left, but we're going to do it with full power. And then instead of it going round and down, it's going to just drive us forward. Okay?
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah.
You're definitely alright?
I'm alright.
You're a bit quiet now?
I'm taking it all in.
Okay. We reduce the power to about 15, and then we're looking for 85 knots, which is there. So full power, pull back on the stick and round, but this time the engine has just driven us through. 85 again. Come on. Alright?
Yeah. You're getting me there.
Is it? Can I have a bit of a rest, I'll get some air on you. If you just want to fly normal for a bit, Leroy, you can do the flying, and that'll take your mind off it a bit. A nice gentle loop then?
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's do one, I'll show you one, and then you can show me a loop.
Okay.
Right, so hold on to the controls.
Yeah.
Full power. So we're going to lower the nose for 130, and once we get the nose down, you don't need to push so much then. So 100, keeping the wings level, pull quite hard. Look to the left, keep that pull hasn't moved. Look to the right, look back, relax the back pressure a second, and then back on again, down to the ground, and then pull. You can use that speed just to climb us back up again.
Traffic to Charlie, join right space, runway 05.
Join right base, runway 05, copy.
Okay, you reckon you can do that?
So
we're going to lower the nose, when we get to 100 knots, lower the nose, 130, pull quite hard,
yeah.
Look to the left of the vertical, look to the right, then look back. Once you can see the ground when we look back,
yeah.
Just relax the back pressure a second, just not push forward, just relax it a bit, and then down to the ground, and start to pull back out again.
Try.
Yeah, you can do it. Okay, right, so 100 knots, so lower the nose, and keep the wings level, so nose down like that, that's it. Lower the nose, now that's it. So 130, now yeah. pull, hold it there, hold it, you're good. Look to the left,
yeah.
Look to the right. Yeah. Relax the back pressure, now back on again.
Inbound 4, Director Lava, information goals, QNH 999.
It's all it.
Talk about how the property approach, but after...
That's because it'll stay upside down too long.
Too long.
QNH is
work.
360 basic service, go Mike Alpha.
Go Mike Alpha, report down straight.
So from this direction then, let's have a look at the way facing the other way again. So we'll have a look at one of those half cubins again then. So we're going to go up 3/4 of the loop and roll level.
Okay.
Okay? So lower the nose, full power.
Copy to Charlie, at right base.
Copy to Charlie, full power.
So look left, look right, look back. Face the opposite way.
That's alright.
That's an easy one, easy one. Right, let's have a look at another one, Roll, you can do it. So that one is, set the power, 125 like that, nose down. So pull, stop the pull, hard left. Yep.
Yeah, 125.
Yeah. Okay, so lower the nose, keep the wings level. That's it. Keep that nose coming down, that's good. Okay, pull. Stop the pull, hard left. Hard, all the way. Hold it, and now pull out. Hey, that was better.
That's alright.
All on your own, nice one. Very good. Let's have another look to the right then. So lower the nose.
Charlie, final.
That's it, keep the wings level, and lower the nose to
125.
So same thing, but to the right. The wings level, 125. So pull. Hard right, oh yeah. That was quite high. That's it, it brings around to the left, but you're around that way.
Okay. I think the video's going to have lots of laughs on me.
Good. straight southern cement, 2500 descending, what are you doing?
Matchway, Roger, join right base for me, 05.
Join right base, 05, I'm actually. Okay, so, run more side down, give the camera a wave.
Okay.
Wave.
Yay!
That'll be good.
That's a good one.
Right then.